Wing transition. We're back. Cue the intro. Do I love that intro? It's just so good. Jesus Christ. Okay, so right, I remember we just got here. Actually, we already did this cutscene. But because it's been so long, I'm gonna do this cutscene again.
Kokoro? This may be surprising, but I don't like dark places like this.
Oh, do you?
It's not surprising. I already knew that. Can I hug you? No ulterior motives. Promise.
I see we're continuing three lessons in a barrow. Why is my...
No, there are clearly ulterior motives.
Obviously.
In times like these, Zen would cut you in half? Huh? Speaking of which, where is Zen? Nanana isn't around either.
Nanana!
No, thank goodness. I was worried not seeing you here.
No, thank goodness. I like the way that sounds.
Oh. Place, so I was hiding.
Oh, Rebecca. I just realized her bow on the head is blue, yet on the art it's red. How did that happen?
Have you seen Sen? Wait, stop ignoring me. Hiding is fine, but you didn't need to scare me.
You got it all wrong. Nanana wasn't trying to be scary.
Oh, sure.
But you shouted boo. Since this area is new, we don't know much about it. First, let's look for Sen.
Yeah.
Sup, Mr. Submaster.
Ray, you're being cold. Are you mad because I tried to hug you?
Yes, everybody's mad at you. I do. Don't worry about it.
Sen.
There she is.
Oh, there you are! Yes, sorry. No one was here yet, so I thought I could do some scouting.
Oh, it does look good. Yeah. You got a beautiful red gift on your name. Soon! You gonna have... Buddy! No, what does it mean? 28 gifted subs!
It's dangerous to go
28?! Holy Christ!
I won't overdo it. Not only is visibility bad, the specters are also becoming more ferocious. The only thing we can rely on are those weird lights. I don't feel good about this.
But
we just need to keep going.
You're right. Whatever is ahead, we just need to keep going.
Yes, she's right. Whatever happens, Zabok's subs will keep us going. Right, this is the first time an area has ever been dark, and I was looking for the sun everywhere, until I realized... the moon is here tonight. Right, this actually made it into the thumbnail. Alrighty, yo! Oh, it's nice to be here again. Alright.
Rake! I'm sorry! Come on! Hate me if you must! Fall! My power will pierce through! Fly away!
Alright, alright, alright. Okay, I remembered how to... Wait, how do I cry again? How do I cry again? That's important. No? There we go. Alright. Where's the dash? There we go. Alright, we're back. We're back in Dash City. Hello, everyone. It's time to get dashed on. Nothing can be stopped.
This hit will bring you down. But...
always cry. I'm a pain. How about hurry then?
Let's go.
Something died. Right, her... I forgot how much her attacks suck. Besides that one. But her combos are really good, so I like that about her.
No escape! Cut down!
Punish. Evil. Justice. Don't forget.
Visibility sucks in this world. It's probably going to be the entire world like that.
Beheaded! Scatter! Descend! No more moderation!
Fuck. Can I still do the attack? Whatever. Judgment nut! How dare you?
Fly away! Take that! If you must! Fall! My power is growing!
Level increase. Understandable. That was a pretty good combo.
Fly away! If you must!
pierce through! Back off!
Break! She continues to be the best character. Oh, cutscene. She was running on her own.
Oh, no, my controller gave up, that's why.
Not a good timing. Oh, oops. Oh, no, never mind. We're back. What is this? What is this last part of the level? Why is everything just a line? They're not even aligning. Ah! Hey, there's an item, and there are still monsters over there. How do I get over there? Please don't laugh at my stupid jokes. Pensive thought. What is pensive? I'm only gonna stream for 2 hours today. I'm pretty hungry. The frozen meat is already taken out and just waiting to be cooked later on. Also, because it's work days now, I don't have as much time as I used to. But, because of Corona, I have 2 days off every week. But this week only 1 day. Next week I'm getting 3 days then. There you are. Let me obliterate you. And just before you die, I will do this. Excalibur! Nice. Yes! Depression! More depression! Holy shit, there's more going on. Shortcake! Yes! I love that the healing items in this game are all sweets. Because what cures depression better than sweets? How much oh my god, there's still another path. Oh boy, I missed a lot. This level has a lot of corner paths that can be easily missed. What a shame. There's a shop here. I wonder if I should bother. Nah, I don't know which items I need currently, so I'm not gonna. I really thought my controller was better charged. I suppose it wasn't. Fuck. Wow, this is the first time I'm getting lost in these worlds. Maybe it's because I haven't played for so long. Could be any reason, really. Move to the next floor. What is this, voted online? Over to this.
Scatter.
Oh, this is not a good time to be
doing this, you know?
I was... Oof.
Why did the controller just give up in the middle?
I'm charging it while I'm playing. That shouldn't have happened.
I was... That is not okay. There we go. I actually lost like 2 health. I normally never ever get hit in this game. Ooh, that's a lot of enemies. I wanna deal with them with my Excalibur. What's down here? More pensive thoughts.
Understood. Ray, I'll leave it to you. Here I go.
I want to
go.
What?
Oh, shh. Fuck you. You made me use my shortcake. How dare you let me force me to eat something?
No, but
you know what I do to people that force me to eat sweets? This. And to you?
Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears blow up toward the stars of hope.
Ekusa! Kalima! Never gets old. So hey, Zapbox. Have you watched the Blood of Zeus? No. When I watched it, it actually just got released on Netflix. I don't know how that happened. I also got another anime. My camera is stuck again. Oh, it is. Thanks for telling me. I didn't even start the software. That might be a reason. Oh, this game doesn't like me going back to Windows. Oh, you gotten good at talking without talking. Yeah. Totally. Also, the game is pretty quiet now, I suppose. This game is so like, it's like super loud, but nah. Well, the intro is super loud, so now it should be fine. Also, yeah. The camera is not flipped. You watch Madoka instead, really? Madoka Magica. Puella Madoka Magica. How fitting that I'm playing Crystar, which is kind of similar when it comes to story. But not really, actually. You're watching Puella Madoka Magica. I'm surprised. I didn't think that would be the kind of anime you watch. It's a good anime for sure.
You must.
Homura is an amazing character.
You must.
How much did you watch of Madoka Magica? Or Madoka. Oh, wow. You need to watch the movie out too. The movie is like a direct sequel. Actually, it is. The movie is a direct sequel.
Hate me if you must.
Well, yeah, the movie starts off exactly where the enemy stopped. So yeah, direct sequel. Oh no, I don't think so. Cannot carry any more Pashka. What is Pashka? Sounds like a. Where's Pashka? There. Ah, right. Sounds Russian. I don't think it is. I don't think the movie is on Netflix. If it is, cool. If not, I'll give you a link. If you want to watch something recent that is pretty good and also pretty chill that has no action involved, it's more like it's more like a clever show, then watch Great Pretender. I enjoyed it, especially after watching like all of the Fate series, like so much action. I really needed something like more calm, and Great Pretender was perfect. Oh yeah, if you're sick of all of the what the fuck did I just watch, watch Great Pretender. It's very down to earth. If you want to catch up some classics, then I suppose Cowboy Bebop, Death Note, Code Geass. Oh yeah, Madoka sure is.
If you must.
Scatter. You need to watch the parody Madoka. It's easily the best thing about Madoka. Madoka. Oh yeah, never watch multiple animes at once. It's the worst thing you can do. Let me cry. Yeah! Depression power! No! Oh, damn it! The Madoka theme ages ago. I did.
No escape.
Depends on which one. We probably mean the opening or the ending. I know I used the endings a couple times back then. Not only because it's such an amazing ending. The ending song is like so good.
There's so many paths.
Yeah, fuck this world.
Jeez, I feel like I'm gonna get lost.
Yeah, fuck this world.
Would have been nice if there were signs or something.
Yeah, fuck you, Kokoro.
Wanna drop breadcrumbs?
Wanna eat sandwiches?
We don't have bread, though.
You have so many sweets, ladies.
If we don't have bread, we can just drop a cake.
No, gets it. No, always gets it. No.
That doesn't sound logical. Please consider the amount of calories you can intake from cake.
Sen, you're not getting it. You don't understand. She wants to drop cake on the floor to use as breadcrumbs. Sen, we're not eating all of the fucking cakes we have.
Right. Anyway, I understand that we want to escape this cruel reality, but let's keep going.
For once, I agree with Kokoro.
I'll leave it to you. Me? Okay, I'll lead the way.
What's
but don't blame me if we get lost.
Ray, you haven't always been leading the way since now. Just continue what you have always been doing. Let's go. Dash around until we get to the finish line. See, it always works. If there are enemies, it's a new path. Oh, I actually killed him with one hit. At least I've done that actually. Whatever these guys are, I forgot what they are. If they're red. Ooh, so many of them. I didn't even want to use my Super Knight, but I suppose I'll give them a quick swing. Which fresh new monster wants to deal with this? No one, because there's no enemy here. What's going on? Ah, this is the goal down there, huh? Yep, I'm not gonna go there yet. The fuck allergy. For some reason, even though, like, December just started, today was so warm. It was over 20 degrees outside. What the fuck's happening to Earth? Holy shit, that was a multi-counter. For once, it actually got colder at my workplace than outside, which normally never happens. So weird. So weird! So weird! God damn it, this fucking news happening again.
Scatter! I've got everything on this swing!
What are you doing over here? On the main page of Crystar for the community tab, the first picture that is shown there is marked as sensitive as a sensitive image not suited for work. And then you click on it, it's just Ray's butt from the opening. Like, come on. Here's everything you need to know about Crystar. Why is this marked as sensitive? Click on
Robert.
It. It's a butt. Yep. Oh yeah, for sure. I even recommend not doing No Not November. It's actually not good for your health whatsoever. Be praised all those artists that do not safe for work images. Actually, also, doing No Not November means all of these artists don't get paid this month, which is not good. Respect and support NSFV artists, especially on November. We all need to eat.
If you must.
Imagine being low on money too many people are doing no number member. It's like, please, please, guys, start jerking off again. I need money. Please jerk off again. No, but that's actually the reality. I guess that also goes to every strip club and for dels or anything else whatsoever. They all don't get paid in November. So please, stop that crap. Be healthy and not already. God, I remember when my friends invited me to a cheap bordel. So awful. I didn't even went in. I was like, I watched the ladies from outside, like the doors open, inviting you in. I'm like, nah, I'm fine. I'm gonna wait outside. You guys have your fun. Ugh. Cutscene. Sen, what's wrong? No, your goddamn Wonderland Maze Forest was bigger than this so far.
I wonder if we've even made any progress.
Yes.
There are so many forks as well. There's a possibility we're going in circles.
If there are so many forks, we need more cake. What's wrong, Sen?
Should we go this way next? I think so. There's nothing we can base our decisions on.
But...
what's wrong, Sen?
This way caught my attention.
How? Why? What?
Well, let's go that way then. I was just randomly picking a direction.
I don't have a reasonable explanation either. It's just a hunch.
Sen, if your hunch tells us that that way leads to the next stage of the world, we're not gonna go there, you know that.
That should be fine. Hunches are good when you're lost.
Seriously, that's the case, right? Oh, this is the last stage of the world. Even more reason to not go there. But I will. So, Sen, what's your next hunch? Yeah, there are two paths. Because then I have to do all the work again.
Scatter! Wind! Take that!
There we go. Nicely done. Is this what your hunch was telling you? An item? Great. Get hit by the blast.
Break.
Every enemy deserves to get hit. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna go... oh god, if I try to go back to for every path, it's gonna take a while. I'm just gonna skip.
Whoa! This place is huge!
Boss fight?
Feels like we're pretty far in. Maybe we should take a break here. Better than wandering these woods.
Wait, really? You wanna take a break inside the level?
Sen, your hunch was good.
It was just by chance.
Oh, sure.
And besides, we can't conclude that this way was the right way. Not yet.
What's wrong with you, Sen?
Sen?
Careful. There are enemies hiding in the darkness.
Let me go, you know. How's that?
That's a couple enemies, I suppose.
I respond to the
thing I have depression mode. I feel sorry for you. So low on health. Ekusa! Kalimer! Done. Execution complete! I could have gotten 10, probably. You found it?
I don't sense any more nearby.
What did you found?
That should...
Nanana, I'm tired!
Same. Sen, you seem to be doing well.
Oh, which song?
I'm not fine. But I do have energy left.
It's because you're young.
Oh, all right, Kokoro is actually, like... I always forget that Kokoro is the oldest here. Because she's a mother, too. Jesus.
Age is not the reason. Sen is just a special case.
Don't tell her. Don't say Gigi is a special case.
I guess everyone's different. This is a good spot. We should take a break.
Nanachi! Oh wow, they're actually taking a break here instead of, like, you know, going back to the real world to...
together in the woods?
To take a break. Oof.
No, I can't agree to that. Having a fire would be nice, but it would tell enemies we are here.
We just killed them.
You don't need to go into detail. She was just saying this is fun, like camping.
To be fair, this does remind me of going camping on school trips.
Does this also include killing monsters? Does that remind you of going camping on school trips?
Sen, are you in any clubs at school? Based on how you fight, I guess you're in a sports club.
She's in a dojo.
I'm not in a club. I'm part of the student council.
That's the most action thing you can do in a school.
Yeah, you seem like the type.
Oh yeah, she's all about justice, right? Sen is justice.
Strangely, I get that a lot.
Hey, what about you?
She could almost be... Hold on. She could almost be...
The Going Home Club.
Oh, God.
And she's a flaky member, too.
A flaky member of the Going Home Club? How does that even work?
She's a special snowflake.
Don't worry about it. Please forget about me. I'm surprised you...
Who are you again?
Well, I love you, Ray. I engrave all the information I know about cute girls onto my soul.
Funny, because, you know, souls. This is only where souls are. We're souls.
Please delete that.
What can I say except delete?
What about Nanana?
What about Nanana?
I'm not gonna say you're not cute, but on the inside, I can't say you're my type. How old are you anyway? Do you remember anything about when you were alive?
Not at all.
Nope, she's actually 70 years old. No.
You don't seem to want to remember.
Nope, no
one. I'm enjoying this time with all of you right now. Nanana doesn't need a past.
We're lost in the woods right now, you know?
Nanana is literally no thoughts, just happiness.
However, I understand what you mean, Nanana. It's a bit enjoyable having small talk with all of us together.
We haven't had too many opportunities like this.
You girls have phones. You know that, right? Whenever you go to the real world, Rey can phone you all whenever she wants to.
However, we know the deepest parts of our hearts, so we have a very interesting relationship.
Oh yeah, they actually do.
How long will this last?
The end of our journey should be near.
Is it though?
We're getting closer to Anamnesis. We'll find Mirai's soul soon, too.
Isn't it? Oh god, right, they say Mirai. It's Mirai, come on.
Is that when our relationship ends?
Yes.
Our contract with the demons won't disappear. We might be forced to keep hunting revenants in purgatory. You're right. But let me make one thing clear. Once our journey is over, I'm gonna marry Rey.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Kokoro.
Stop it. Don't even joke about it.
What if she didn't?
Yeah! Nanana is gonna marry Rey!
Oh no.
That's not what I meant.
And now Sen is gonna jump
now,
in.
It's fun to tease you, Rey, so I'd like to keep talking, but we need some rest.
You're right. The forest doesn't appear to be coming to an end.
No thoughts, just happiness. Oh! That's odd! I normally never get these decisions. Huh. Alright. Do we talk to the MILF Kokoro? Do we talk to Justice Sen? Or do we talk to na 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 I think the choice is pretty obvious. But I kind of want to talk to Sen, since she had that hunch earlier where to go, which is weird. I feel like she might still be hiding something. Also, right, it also turns out she is the sister of Anamnesis. Yeah, I kind of want to talk to Sen. Like, she still has stuff to keep hidden.
Sen?
Sen?
What is it? I'll be on the lookout so you can sleep, you know.
You know how to sleep, you know?
I was worried about you, Sen. Something has been off about you ever since you saw Anamnesis.
Yeah, see what I'm saying?
That's not true.
That's very true.
If I changed, it was when I heard of the Revenant Princess.
Revenant Princess? You mean Anamnesis?
I knew about the Revenant Princess before I became an executor.
Huh?
You're actually from a different timeline. Oh goddamn, Zopox.
And this is just speculation, but
how many times have you seen me playing this game?
I think I met Anamnesis before.
You mean before you met us?
That's right. But I'm not positive about it. I'm trying to remember. I'm thinking maybe it was when Kyosuke Tomasu dragged me into purgatory. I lost my self-consciousness at that time. I can't say if I did or didn't meet Anamnesis, which is why I didn't mention it before. Please, don't tell Kokoro about this.
Sure.
Got it.
There's a big-ass spider in the corner of my room.
Certain information.
And I can't do anything about it. She's just sitting there. It's not even a spider that webs, that does webbing. I think it's a jumping spider. Menacingly. Not really menacingly. She's just sitting there. I'm fine with spiders. Yeah. She's big ass though, and I can't reach her. Even if I wanted to get rid of her, I can't reach her. I have to wait until she gets closer. So you approach me, huh? I can't talk to everyone. Na 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 na. Nanachi!
Nanana?
Nanana?
Hey! What's up, Buttercup?
Don't say that.
Please keep it down. Everyone is resting.
Oh!
You're right.
Okay.
Nanana, you said that you can't remember anything about when you were alive.
Yeah, so what about it?
It's not that I can't. I don't want to.
Oh wow, she's admitting it.
Before Nanana became Nanana.
But I was not enough. I don't feel like not enough.
I enjoyed it. Which is why Nanana doesn't need her memory
Nanana.
Of who she was before becoming Nanana.
Even if that's true, I'm sure there were some good memories.
Maybe. But I know that...
Nanana.
Nanana met Ray in Purgatory.
Nanana.
The real world?
Nanana.
The one with no memories
Nanana.
Of Ray? Can go right in the trash.
Nanana.
Don't worry about Nanana. Just think about Marie.
Nanana. Oh my god. It's just... Wait, it's all Nanana? Always has been.
Kokoro.
I hate you.
What's the matter, Ray?
Why?
It's about Anamnesis. I can't let you take her on yourself. I know you have a grudge too, but I get the final blow.
Whatever. Blow her.
I understand. I wanted to ask.
Oh, speaking of Trashbin, the first ever episode of Hell of a Boss arrived. Weird that Hell of a Boss became a show first than Hansman Hotel. How did the fuck did that happen? I already watched the episode. That was good. Some things were kind of eh, but definitely way more quality than whatever the Fury Zoo trash was. Has been be like canceled? No. Oh, I hope not.
Why do you think Anamnesis dragged me and Mirai to Purgatory? In order to gather souls needed for revival, right? I thought that too, but after talking to Anamnesis a couple times, I feel that she has a much darker and deeply rooted hate. I thought you might know something, Kokoro.
30 minutes, by the way? What do you mean, 30 minutes?
I don't know either. She does seem obsessed with you, Ray.
Pilot? Yeah, the pilot of Hespin Hotel. Oh, how long? Oh, 15. The first episode of Hell of a Boss was only 30 minutes long. So I guess they're gonna do that. Would be nice to get 25 minutes, but it's not an anime, so it won't do that.
I see. Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Maybe there ain't a reason. I won't say this in front of Nanana, but something is broken with all the revenants. Don't take anything Anamnesis says seriously. Yeah, that's true. I'm probably overthinking it. We should rest.
Finally. So these Nananas are quite similar to the ones at Nananas. Oh, so now you're down to the real world again? Then,
huh?
What was all that
I
about?
Came back.
Oh, she didn't do it willingly. Better call your friends. There are free recorded messages. Where the fuck are you?
You got back all right? I'm gonna go on ahead. So I'll see you over.
You need to break up the two actions of the tyrant. I can't move those rocks. How they're moving ahead without me.
Kokoro sent a message for us to reassemble. Let's meet in the open area in the woods to continue our search.
He's over here.
Okay.
It's dangerous to be separated, so let's gather up.
But Nanana's just gonna be like, Kokoro wants me to leave a message, so Oh, all right, time to
time to sort out my heart and
time to do this. Oh, I wish I had a button for this right now. I'm gonna have some buttons later on. But for now, crawling in my skin, these wounds they will not heal. Here is how I fall. Confusing what is real. There we go. Kreitzan. Alrighty then. So, what is currently her strongest? It's Regret Drop, huh? No, B Machina. Or? Oh yeah. B Machina is currently his strongest. Why is it not sorted? Yeah, there we go. Reason to live. Nothing. Still true to animation. Enjoyed moment. And mirror image. Alright, so. Got nothing good.
What happened back then? It's not a good feeling.
Oh, first time I got this one. A revenant of a young girl who was deathly ill. She was left by her parents, which is how she maintained her self-consciousness. First memory, there is a heaven. We'll see you there. That's what her parents told her. We'll be there soon, so don't be scared. Jasonite. A male revenant who was killed by the revenant princess. Huh. He was suffering from an illness and was killed on his way to the hospital. When they found his illness, it was already in a bad state. His family wanted him to live, so he chose to fight the disease. A woman who died in a car accident. Her child in the car died with her, but she took their soul in order to achieve revival. She became a mother at a young age. The father left her to care for the child. She was determined to not be a mother. She wasn't going to, but due to her parents, she decided to give birth. Her child was a hassle. She hated it. As a revenant, the first soul she took was her own child. She thought she'd be happy, but she realized she had loved her child. Whoops. A revenant of a woman who was killed by a serial killer. She was a teacher and she loved her students. She longed to become a teacher. It was her teacher who was beautiful and kind, who inspired her. That female teacher was loved by all of her students. Some of the boy students really loved her. She envied her teacher. She decided to be a teacher herself and loved many of her students. That's what caused the serial killer to murder her. Oops. A female revenant with an unknown cause of death. Due to her frightening experiences in life, she could not word her memories very well. She was watching TV static. The time was 4:44:44. Ah. That's such a cool design. Alrighty then.
I want to unwind.
Ah, okay. It's this one. Where's Selima? Dead, right. Thank you, Philima. My determination goes stronger. Oh, does it now?
I need to keep going.
I need to keep going.
I'm going to help her, even if it kills me.
This game is so loud. Oh, sorry, I had a moment.
I'd wait forever for my precious Ray. That's what Sen just told me. I didn't say that.
I'm gonna cut you in half.
Kokoro, why are you joking like that?
Kokoro, why does everyone hate you? Oh no, we know why.
I was hoping you'd get to know each other better. I'm sure it'd be a lovely sight to see.
I believe we are already close.
Whoa! Don't be so scandalous!
Ray, quick! Finish the level!
We were talking while we waited.
Oh, you were talking while we waited?
Ooh, Kokoro, shut down!
Oh, shit! Nanana is being angry!
And if it's alright, I want you to let me decide which way we're gonna go.
Yeah, go ahead, son.
I agree. We did that last time, too. I think we need Sen's intuition to get out of the woods.
I want to confirm something. If this is happening by chance, or if I'm being drawn to something.
Oh, spooky.
This way.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna do exactly what Sen says.
Here I go.
And go exactly the way she wants us to do. Sandwich. Oh, never mind. There's only one path.
Scatter!
Let everything on this swing! This hit will bring you down!
Sandwich, wait, there are two paths!
Just? If you must! Hate me? If you must! Call that everything!
You son of a...
This hit will bring you down! Scatter!
The path is closed. That never happened before. Sen! Your path sucks! I'm gonna make some nice chicken drum bells with noodles and a dark sauce today. It's gonna be amazing. Tomorrow I probably need to go shopping. Oh, on first day, the day I'm gonna probably not go to work, I'm getting my wireless adapter for my VR. Then I can finally move freely. In every way I want to. If it actually works, that's gonna be so amazing. I'm so lucky someone was selling it like 50% the price down. Like, you never ever see a deal like that. And because of that, I just had to take my chance at it and see if it was really worth it. Even if the wireless adapter doesn't work so well on my PC, it was still fine because I saved 50%. I'm very excited. Oh, I need to try super hot VR with that. Imagine, I can actually like roll down, roll away from the hits, like really dash at the enemies and stuff.
Hate me?
Oh, it's gonna be amazing. I'm super stoked. I think next year is gonna be a lot of VR streams because I upgraded my VR so much.
Hate me? If you must. If you must.
In fact, I upgraded my VR so much, there is nothing to upgrade anymore, besides getting a better headset, a better product. No, she says hate me, not hit me.
Hate me? If you must!
Don't get her wrong. She's not a masochist. Did you just do this to me?
I won't let you get away.
Oh wow.
Hate me if you must.
I'll leave the rest to you.
No, 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 time. Actually, yeah, pretty much a death machine. Okay, this fucking asshole with his fucking debuffs needs to die now. She's also a combo machine. Fucking footsteps are so thumpy, so it's kind of crazy. God damn it. Please, Ben. Thank you. I tried playing this game with Japanese voices at the start of... I already told that story. But the reason I switched to English is because they talk so slow! It's kinda nuts how slow they can talk. Ultimate! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Attack actually sucks a lot.
Understood. No escape. Cut down.
I also need to ban all the bots, I think, on my streams. Because I think they actually get some of the sub gifts you've been giving. And I kinda don't want that. It would be a waste. But for that I need to look up what viewers I actually like bots. Not that it's gonna be so hard to tell. Cutsy! A fucking wheel! Huh?
A tire? Maybe?
Like Nanana said, it looks like a tire. There's one over there too. But what is this doing here?
We should brace ourselves.
Huh? What?
Imagine a tire.
There are marks here. It looks like a living person was dragged this way. That's... It's a feeding area for revenants.
Let's be careful. I don't know when this place was used for feeding, but anything can happen here.
Was I drawn here? Do I know something about this? This place.
Is this the wheel from the bus?
And why? Why? I can't stop shaking.
Sen?
It's nothing. I'll be right there.
Huh.
Beheaded!
I'm gonna say it's probably the wheel from the bus that was in the accident.
Ray, I'll leave it to you.
Unlimited fucking combo. Nice job on the level increase.
Hate me if you must.
Well, it's gonna be like that. Now that I'm working again, I'm gonna be tired every time I come home.
Hate me if you must.
Not like that this game, not like this game's helping much with its very basic fighting. Well, it's just gonna be 15 minutes more of streaming and then it will be it. I wanna get progress done. I wanna try to stream every day. Also, rip what? Oh yeah. Tomorrow is a good question. What is tomorrow? Tomorrow is Tuesday. Oh wow, that question was hard. Oh, it was Tuesday, right? Tomorrow's Tuesday. The day after tomorrow. Aliens. I don't know which game will be tomorrow. Metal Gear Solid? Doom? Yabby Psycho? AI? Yep, eeps.
Hate me?
Pursue your will.
Get lost. Scatter. Shine within the night of sorrow. Tears flow up toward the stars of hope. Hands up.
Hold a kill! You know what? I'm gonna do something that's gonna help. Let's see. Oh, this is so much better.
Got it!
some good fucking music. This game doesn't have always good music, but when it really does. Here comes the good part! Where's the version with the singing? Right when you said so sad, the music said, "Fuck you!" It's the final boss soundtrack from Devil May Cry 5. Nero versus Virgil. Because after all, I'm definitely playing a Devil May Cry game. It's not super good, but hey, the refrain is nice when they start singing. I really want to play Devil May Cry again.
Wait, Senna.
She's vibing.
I'm fine. It's just fatigue setting in.
You aren't fine. It's never happened to you before, Sen.
What did you expect?
I'm just an ordinary high school girl. I get tired too.
I'm fine. We don't have time to waste. Now, let's go.
Are we getting a boss fight?
I can tell you're pushing yourself, Sen.
Yeah, my battle trigger.
Something happened here, son. You remind me of how I used to be when Ray and I confronted a roster in purgatory. Then, you're trembling.
So what? Ever since I came in here, it's only been getting worse.
Maybe you should return to the real world, then. We'll cover for you.
I don't plan on going back alone. If we are proceeding, I'm going with you.
But you can't stay here.
Sorry, there's no time to debate this.
It's literally Nero talking to Dante.
Our enemies aren't going to wait for me to recover.
Revenant! At a time like this!
Forgive me! Let me out!
They came right when the music started!
Does that mean Anna Mises? I knew it was her. Is this a feeding area for Anna Mises too? My body may quiver in fear, and my spirit
may scream out
in order to pursue my justice. I will rise and swing my sword! Socrates! I will continue to move forward. I will pursue my justice!
Pull my devil trigger! Yeah! Sen, you take the lead.
Push yourself.
Oh. I have the regular version too. Yeah! Fuck them all up!
Of despair, a moment of virtue, a sliver of hope.
Judgment,
yes,
not.
For my justice.
Only one enemy left. Pathetic.
Take this.
Pull my devil trigger. Nice.
Could this be related to Sen?
Is it?
This is not logical. Father should be coming to see us.
Really? I'm happy to be on vacation with you, Sen.
I bet that's Anamnesia's right next to her.
Oh, I think I saw a deer! A big one and a small one. Maybe a family?
I envy how you get so excited by seeing deer. You could just go to the zoo.
You remind me of your father. As your mother, I'd like it if you acted more your age, Sen.
It's a mother.
There's nothing wrong with thinking logically. You're too childish, mother.
Your father told me that once, when we were married.
I'm worried about your future. Whether you can become a proper adult.
It wasn't too long ago that you were in love with pancakes. When did you become like this?
When I realized that pancakes weren't logical. They're just carbs covered in oil.
No, don't say that! Not the pancakes! Everything but the pancakes! They don't deserve to be called carbs with oil.
So, is it logical, then, to ask for a superhero belt from Santa Claus?
That was when I was young.
Children don't need to worry about their parents. Just worry about being happy. It's the parents' job to watch them grow. After that, let's see. When you become an adult, Sen, I will let you take care of me. Even if I become a proper adult.
That isn't logical, but I'm looking forward to it.
Sen, she just said everything logical. Shut the hell up. That's a good mother right there. She's one of those cool mothers.
Something's wrong.
Huh?
The bus is fishtailing!
What's the driver doing?
I don't know. Oh no, the cliff! Someone, grab the wheel! Sen!
The driver wasn't fishtailing. The wheels turned into pancakes.
Mother?
It's okay, Sen. I'm right here.
We were in the bus and... What's going on?
I caught more than I thought.
God! Did you do this?
Sen, no!
You? That's not my name. They call me the Revenant Princess here.
That's not an Amesius. That can't be right.
Revenant Princess?
Right. You can all help me with revival. Oh, I'm forcing you, so there's no need to volunteer.
It's not an Amesius.
Just hand them all over. Give me your souls.
Da-da-da.
Now I know for sure. Of course I've heard of the Revenant Princess. And of course I know this place. And why my shaking won't stop. A year ago, the bus incident that took so many lives. The tragedy that took my mother's life. It wasn't an accident. The Revenant Princess dragged us into purgatory. Anamnesis. In order to gather souls for revival.
She sucks!
My best friend Yuri, too. I don't know how I survived alone, but I will make her regret it. Anamnesis definitely goes against my justice. She will be given a worthy punishment by all of us.
Yeah. We'll stop Anamnesis no matter what. That was the plan from the get-go. I won't ever forgive her.
Nanana is a revenant. But Anamnesis hurt my favorite people. So I hate her.
We need to find Anamnesis.
Wow.
Before she claims another victim. There are still more up ahead. First, let's get through this place.
We already through this place. Yeah. That's already it.
Sen, Kokoro, myself, and Mirai.
Good morning, Srei!
Everyone trapped in purgatory is connected to Anamnesis. We need to end this. Before Mirai becomes another sacrifice.
Sounds like an idea. That was pretty good. Oh, I have two rare depressions. That means I'm getting level 2 cutscene for Purify Tormenting. The more rare depressions you have, the better the cutscene will be when you cry them out. Let's see what number 2 was. This looks just like the last one. Never mind. Never mind then.
Pain and suffering will become my power.
That looks did I got something good? True mystery. New weapon for her, and it's really good it seems. But oh wow, yep, holy shit, that's so much better. Alright, the stream will only be half an hour long, so right from this point, so nothing much will be happening probably. This game makes a tyrant, I know that very well, but I'm way too intrigued on what the story will be as to stop. Oh, triple cross slash. Wait, I have triple slash and cross slash, and this is now triple cross slash. Probably something will happen. I don't know. A triple slash with two blades and a forward slash with a penetrating effect. Oh yes, please penetrate me. It sounds good. I'm gonna... There you go. Phone!
Who should I call?
Kokoro! Shut the fuck up, Sen!
Ray?
What's up?
Perfect. I was hoping to hear your voice. Anyway, I never thought that bus incident was related to the Revenants.
Oh, really?
I'm worried about Sen. She lost her mother. Yeah, she seemed to be putting on a brave face in front of us. While things are tense, it might be okay. But as soon as her heart wavers, she might collapse. Like I did. You two are young. You're both delicate and full of feelings. I don't blame you.
Shut up, Kokoro.
Young? Kokoro, you're not that much older.
She's a mother.
Well, thank you. Anyway, the bus incident was a year ago, right? So this must mean that Anamnesis has been gathering souls for revival for a while. Maybe she's almost there. Anamnesis is nearing revival? I mean, if she didn't waste time getting in your way, Ray, she could have reached revival already.
The last soul is gonna be Mirai.
She can't obtain revival yet.
We'd have to ask her. This may be a little optimistic, but I feel like our final battle is approaching.
Oh, really?
I'll settle it once and for all with my fists.
Oh, really? We're reaching the final level? I don't think so. Main menu says differently. There's on the loading screen are always like amount of crystals. And there are three big ones at the end, still not glowing. Every other ones are still glowing. Already glowing, I mean. I don't think we're reaching the end anytime soon.
Sen, can we talk?
But maybe there will be a battle with Amnesius already. Maybe even a final one. But then the game continues.
You too, Ray. Everyone is worrying too much.
Oh boy.
We're all worried about you, Sen. Myself included.
Yeah, we're all already includes you, Ray. It's
Let
okay.
Let me clarify one thing.
Oh, shit.
Over the last year, I pleaded for an investigation into the bus incident. Because even after a year, the cause was unknown. There were plenty of theories, but nothing concrete. But now, I know it was caused by a revenant. I never thought it was a supernatural thing.
Well, are revenants supernatural at this point?
I don't know how to explain this to the mourning families, nor how we will serve justice through the law. But even then, this is much preferable to not knowing anything. So I consider this progress.
Sen...
Don't worry. I won't break yet. at least. Not until the Revenant Princess pays for her sins.
Sen is literally the most strong-willed character in this game. Oh, except Nanana, of course. She's just... no thoughts.
Oh, Ray.
Until now?
Nanana's gonna die!
Oh shit, Nanana's going to die!
Huh?
From boredom. And squeezes.
What are you squeezing?
What are you doing, Nanana?
I'm hiding in the rubble. It's so tight in here.
What are you doing?
You're not being chased by specters, right?
No, I'm not. I thought I should hide until everyone comes back.
Well, that's good.
No, it isn't. Oh, my back hurts. Nanana, look for Anamnesis alone.
Oh, sure.
Absolutely not.
Go ahead.
I thought you'd say that. Come back soon. Just like everyone else, Nanana really wants to beat up Anamnesis.
That's Nanana's soundtrack now. Loki, I'll be waiting, she answered a smile, but she knew that neither of her parents believed in heaven, nor did she. He said to resort to shady medicine with strong side effects for his loving family. He took anything to help cure him. His condition worsened, and the side effects included pain and vomit. He became despising his family for what he endured. After dying in a bus incident, he gained strength for the day. His parents came to purgatory. The static turned black, her face was on TV, behind her was a crayon drawing. The fuck's happening? Ugh, another one of you.
I won't run. I'm going to help her, even if it kills me.
Oh, Jesus Christ, right? Whoa.
If this area is where Anamnesis is based, I was expecting there to be traps.
Nah, she's more clever than that.
But that doesn't seem to be the case. Spectres are all over as usual, though. Maybe Anamnesis is done with this area.
A boom!
Ta-da! Nanana is here! Nanana was watching while hiding, but Anamnesis isn't here!
Maybe she's further in. We should hurry.
Oh, hello.
What's wrong, everyone? You have such desperate looks on your faces.
Desperate!
You ought not say such things, Felice. The end of purgatory is nigh.
How nigh are we talking?
Naturally, one would hesitate.
Wait, you just said...
My lovely Ray, your face is beautiful. Show me more of it.
Does that mean the cogs of renewal are close?
Yes, tis the case. Hopefully, Mirai's soul is unharmed.
So next area is the last area?
Are you worried? You are, huh?
I'm glad to receive that information. Let's hurry. Yeah. Demons, you ain't gonna help us, right? You can go home then. You're in the way.
None of those fucking footsteps. Doom, 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 doom.
She said I'm in the way.
Tis fair. However, I ponder if any more idiots shall be born.
What an idiot.
Toys aren't good if they break too easily, but it's also no fun if they're too tough.
Humans truly are tedious treasure chests. Why did the creator craft humans with idiot inside them?
Why did God craft humans with idiots?
We will never know.
We will never know.
Our job is to manage purgatory and gather idiot. Isn't that right, Mephis?
How many idiots did you together already?
That is correct, Felice. Tis a demon's ultimate joy.
Forward!
Forward and never back. I'm gonna do that again. That was pretty fun, actually. Let's see. Oh yeah, how about this one?
Fly away! Combat everything on this! Send, please switch! Let's go! Banish all evil!
Oh, that is so fucking good. Got stuff of gold to Nutella. This is this place again. What the? Okay. I was just sitting there. Marie!
Show my justice.
Let's see. Sure. This song is just too good to not use.
Please handle this.
Leave it to me.
Revenants are the people on the bus.
That seems to be the case.
Which means my friend might be here too.
No.
Did you say her name was Yuri?
Yes. And your mother?
Both of them could have turned into revenants. They could be wandering this area.
Or they got eaten by a replicant.
What will you do if you encounter them?
Nothing has changed. If they violate the rules of Purgatory, I will follow the contract and punish them.
Oh, no, you don't.
Please don't look at me like that. I may be cold, but if I make exceptions, I can't pursue my justice. Once I lose my justice, I won't be able to fight anymore.
I might as well.
For you,
Sen. Okay. Or this one.
If I'm being honest, I haven't come to completely accept it either. Ideally, I do not wish to encounter my mother wandering about looking for souls. So, don't be sorry. I'm the same as you, Ray.
Yeah.
All right, you know.
family. Fearing self-consciousness. I'm just a lone player. Keep learning all the code cracks. Hey, play good, stand on stop.
Nice.
No escape. Cut down. No escape. Cut down. Cut down. Ray, I'll leave it to you. Here I go.
Yeah. This be a long level. Nice. Okay. The next puddle is gonna lead to a boss fight.
If you must. If you must.
I'm not actually gonna go inside. I'm just gonna clear the area. And right before the teleporter, I'm gonna stop. So actually, right now. Whew, this is a good spot to stop anyway. Oh boy, I'm about tired now. I need to make food. I'm hungry. This was fun. I can't wait to see more of Crystar. Well done. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Have a nice night. Whatever time it is your place. And as always, stay awesome. Until next time. With, I don't know what. That's not what I wanted to play. We shall see. Actually, I'm just gonna increase the audio volume and that will be the music for today's end stream. Alright then, have a nice day, have a nice day, what a terrific choice, and as always, stay awesome! Until next time with... I don't know what. We'll see. Screen transition, Okay, fine. Ciao, ciao!